First left click on your text. After that, go on to Effect Controls. Drag the blue line to the start of the text. Then select the scale value to 0 and click the clock image next to scale to start a keyframe. Then move 2 keyframes ahead and move the scale to 120. Then move another 2 keyframes ahead and bring the scale down to 100. That's it. Thank for watching. See you next time.